to Mana, my home, the place where I was, To Mana, my home, the place where I was, the place where I began. I was a spark of joy to mother and father after their fire was almost quenched. And yet what joy could we have had if my brothers had been there as well? Still torn. Father and mother loved and shared with me their desert bird. Father shared wisdom and knowledge, and mother shared visions and dreams. When did they come to know my destiny? Surely not from birth. As I look back, they knew so much, they saw so clearly. They planted and watered so that I would learn how to do the same. I would not realize it until long after I was to see them no longer. Am I the grower because they taught me? Or did they teach me because I am the grower? Torn. But peace was not yet with us. From the past, an enemy came seeking revenge. But there was help for a third time. Without help, where would we be? Would there be a grower? Would there be a seed to grow? It's all been so fragile. But it must be by the Maker I am here, and there is meaning. Or it may be by the role I am here, and there is no meaning.
Stand in awe. The surface is 3 miles above us.
3 miles.
Our construction was triumphant. And tragic. You will not be able to continue downward without providing fresh air to the tunnels. Raise this floor and power the fans. I trust you can discover how.
I was very young when I first felt strong. Indeed, I was young, but I thought I understood. I had many abilities, even then, but little wisdom. Better to have fewer abilities and much wisdom. I knew I was doing something great for us, but what I did was foolish for me. I thought I was reuniting our family, bringing back what joy we once had. I almost brought an end to life. Yet again, it was a friend who came to our aid. Now, I think that most things cannot be returned to how they were. My brothers were not to be released, but the Maker turned my poor choice to some small good, and Aknar was redeemed. My tears flow as I write these memories, the suffering and pain I have caused and endured, and yet I am thankful. I will be powerful like the Baro. I long to be so strong. They will sing a song of thankfulness. They will sing a song without regard to their circumstances. They will stand and take time to sing to the Maker with hearts of joy. If only I could have such a heart. What will I become? I will make something more of me. I will rebuild what I am. Is there anyone who is master over me? Have I not become the grower?
The grower.
Yet all I grow is anger. Watching them call, watching them fail, waiting, watching. I am the grower. How could I wait much longer on such fools?
Welcome to my age, Nolaben. When the Khni died, I fled here. From death to death. You will see the fingerprints of the creatures everywhere. This was their home, and they did not welcome me. To survive, I was forced to learn. You will learn here as well. It is not like the other ages.
I was very young when I first felt strong. Indeed, I was young, but I thought...
Thank you.